looking to get in shape, or just let's be honest, just have some fun while getting into shape as well. Maybe you're bored of the same routine over and over again. Why not try boxing? The Rig Boxing provides some great programming. I'm joined by its owner and founder, Nicolina Leone. Nicolina, welcome to the show. Great to have you here.
Hi, thanks for having me.
This is a great story. I was saying I read a wonderful article about you and your family and wanted to start off by, you know, sharing my condolences from all of us here at Rogers TV. The loss of your father, who, you know, owned that shop, that garage out there in Hindenburg for so many years. Tell us a little bit about your family history and that location you find yourself at.
Yeah, sure. My dad immigrated here from Sicily like 60 years ago, and he wanted to be a business owner and have his own place. So he started off on Preston, just like a lot of other Italians who came here around that time, working at another garage and pumping gas and all that stuff. And when he could finally get the money together to get his own place, he got this one, which is fantastic, and ran the business for 37 years before he got sick and passed. And then my mom has been running the shop since for him, because he really wanted to get the garage to 40 years. So my mom has done that. This is our 40th year, and she's just going to keep going, because now I'm here and we can keep each other company.
Nice. Well, congratulations on your 40-year anniversary. And I understand you were in Australia and when you found out the news about your father and returned to Ottawa and then decided to remain here in Ottawa. Why that decision?
I was only going to be in Australia for maybe 2 years at the most anyway, and I came back into the second year, and it wasn't like going back right after something like that happens to your family was really an option, and then life just started to happen here, and I was happy to stay, and obviously I missed my friends there and everything, but I'm really happy to be here, and obviously this has happened since I've been back, and you know, I wouldn't change anything.
Where did boxing come into your life? What was that inspiration?
I've done it a few times on and off throughout my, like, just doing fitness. And about 2 years ago, I went to Toronto and did a class at a gym called Drop Boxing, and it was amazing. And I was like, Ottawa needs something that's a little bit more group fitness. We have some really great fight gyms here that are a little bit more I don't want to say pro, but definitely like super technical and like that kind of grungy, rocky vibe. And I myself wanted something a bit more group fitness that was more general pop. And so that's what we decided to do here. And that's what it used to look like. And
I was going to say that you've really transformed your space, obviously. Is this your mom that we just saw there?
Yeah, that was your mom.
Nice. Well, tell me about your philosophy. I was speaking to you off camera and how much I loved your philosophy. Mm-hmm. It's a very inclusive environment that you've created. Tell me a little bit more about your philosophy.
Sure. So we have four pillars here: minimal, humble, respect, and relentless. Minimal is big because I just feel like there's a whole lot of excess in everywhere, like in gyms, in restaurants and stores, and so we don't have a lot of the extra stuff. Like, we have exactly what we need and only what we need. Humble, because there's no room for any ego here. Respect is an obvious one. You have to respect each other, you have to respect your instructors, and you have to respect the space. And if you're not respectful, then you don't belong here. And relentless, because we want hard workers. Everyone is busy and everyone is tired. So if you're going to show up for a workout, it's worth it for you to put every second into it and then just do something else after. There's no point in not working out as hard as you can in that moment. It's a little bit different every day for everyone. But we want people to come in and give their 100 for that day.
And Nicolina, a variety of programs available for all different levels. Tell me about the different programs you have available.
Sure, we have three different classes: our tune-up class, essentials, and box and breathe. I would say that any level could go to any class. Our instructors are really great with beginners, and we've had a lot of new people come through, people that have never boxed before, and we just ask that you come like 15 minutes early so we can get you set up with your boxing stance and the punches and get your wraps on. And then after that, like, you know, it's fun. It's music. It's not super serious. Like, we're just happy if you keep moving. So if you're really nervous, you could go to an essentials class first, where we spend a little bit more time on a specific punch or combination. But honestly, just whatever works for your schedule, and our instructors will take care of you.
Are you always with an instructor?
Yes, there's always an instructor there.
No, I mean that. I mean that's great. You know, because it doesn't matter what level you come in. Just having an instructor and a trainer like yourself to help motivate people, it means
oh, yeah.
You know, it's all the difference in the world. Congratulations on the opening. I know it took a year due to the pandemic for you to get this place open, and it just looks absolutely fabulous, Nicolina. So congratulations on that, and congratulations again to your family on 40 years for Leone's Garage.
Thanks so much.
All right, I'm going to pay you guys a visit. I need to get in shape. It's great to see you.
Anytime.
All right. Don't go anywhere. We got lots more coming up right here on Daytime Ottawa on Rogers TV.